インド太平洋地域の繁栄の土台を守り、発展させ、共存共栄の国際社会の実現を目指すのが我々クアッドであります。
Now, we have conflicts. Gaza, Ukraine, South Sudan. They get a lot of attention, understandably. They get attention from us, they get attention in the media. But even as we're doing what we need to do, what we must to try to bring these conflicts to an end and to try to protect people, we have not lost sight. Indeed, we're resolutely focused on this region that we share.
Thank you for hosting us today, and greetings to our friends from India. And our region and our world are being reshaped. We all understand we face the most confronting Australia, India, Japan and the United States. We are more, a more effective partner for the region.
And prosperous. The commitment to doing global good that we have all undertaken
for people in our countries and throughout this region. Thank you.